This past Saturday evening, the Cyprus Society of Philadelphia hosted its annual dinner dance at Lucian's Manor in Berlin, New Jersey. The evening featured dancing by the Cypriot Dancers of Philadelphia and was highlighted with an awards presentation to Kula Sofianou, Consul General of Cyprus in New York City. Sofianou spoke to Cosmos Philly about her four-year term in the United States and its significance.
After 4 years, I didn't just make friends. I have a new family here in the States. And with most of the people here, I have a personal story now. We laugh together, we cry together. And the most important thing, we always had Cyprus in our thoughts. I'm very happy to have here. I have my aunt who surprised me by coming here from DC. The ambassador from DC came, Ambassador Chakalis, and the consul, Neopitos Constantino. And it's a great event. But most importantly, the fact that I see so many young people here. Young people, I see teenagers, I see young kids wearing the traditional Cypriot costumes. And they will dance later today with pride. And they're proud of their Cypriot heritage, and that means a lot. Everybody here is very successful in whatever they do. But what is more amazing is the fact that even though the affluent members in the U.S. society here, they never forget where they come from. And most of them, they come from Cyprus or from Greece, and they want their children to, even though they're U.S. citizens, to always keep in contact with the land of their forefathers, to promote the customs of Greece and Cyprus. The food, that's always very important.
Tell us about where you're going to be heading next, since this term is up.
I will go back to the Ministry of Foreign Affairs. I joined the ministry in 1998. This was my third posting abroad. I've worked in our embassy in Athens from 2000 to 2003. And then I was in Brussels for 4 years at the permanent mission of Cyprus to the European Union from 2003 until 2007. From 7 to 2009, I was in back to the ministry. I came here, and now I'm going back to the ministry. Can I say something in Greek as well? Είναι σημαντικό να μην ξεχάσουμε και τη γλώσσα μας. Αντιλαμβάνομαι ότι είναι πολύ δύσκολο σε μια χώρα όπου η επίσημη γλώσσα είναι η αγγλική, μια γλώσσα την οποία μιλάνε σχεδόν τα περισσότερα άτομα στον κόσμο ως δεύτερη γλώσσα, να κρατηθεί η ελληνική γλώσσα. Όμως πρέπει να κρατηθεί. Είναι μέρος της ιστορίας μας, είναι μέρος της ταυτότητάς μας. Καλό όλο τον κόσμο να επισκεφτεί την Κύπρο μας, επισκεφτεί την Ελλάδα και να εξασκήσει τα ελληνικά του με κάθε τρόπο. Να είμαστε περήφανοι για την καταγωγή μας και να προσπαθούμε ο καθένας με τον δικό του τρόπο να είναι ο πρεσβευτής της οικογένειάς του, του χωριού του, της πόλης του, της πόλης των γονιών του. Και πάλι συγχαρητήρια για το πρόγραμμά σας.
Καλησπέρα, Γιώργος Σακαλής, ο πρέσβης της Κύπρου στην Ουάσιγκτον. Μια θερμή καλησπέρα ήθελα να πω σε όλους σας. Χαίρομαι πάρα πολύ που βρίσκομαι απόψε μαζί σας. Ήρθα ειδικά για να ευχαριστήσω όλους εδώ πέρα για τη δουλειά που κάνετε, την πραγματικά αξιόλογη δουλειά. Να σας ευχαριστήσω θερμά, να σας συγχαρώ. Και επίσης να αποχαιρετήσουμε με πόνο ψυχής την πολύ αγαπημένη μας τη Γενική Πρόξενο, την κυρία Κούλα Σοφιανού, η οποία μας φεύγει τέλος του χρόνου, και να της ευχηθούμε όλοι κάθε καλό στην καινούρια της καριέρα.
Καλησπέρα σας, είμαι ο Κώστας Τσέντας, πρόεδρος της Κυπριακής Ομοσπονδίας Αμερικής. Είμαστε σήμερα εδώ για να γιορτάσουμε μαζί με το σωματείο μας της Φιλαδέλφειας και να ευχαριστήσουμε την Γενική μας Πρόξενο στη Νέα Υόρκη, την κυρία Κούλα Σοφιανού, που υπηρέτησε εδώ στην παροικία μας για 4 ολόκληρα χρόνια. Έκανε μια εξαιρετική δουλειά και έχει κερδίσει το θαυμασμό όλης της ομογένειας. Της ευχόμαστε λοιπόν καλή επιτυχία καλή δύναμη πίσω στην Κύπρο. Ευχαριστώ πολύ.
My name is Peter Lucas. I'm the Executive Vice President of the Cyprus Federation. I'm very happy to be here today. It's a beautiful event. I congratulate the President and everybody who put this event together. It's a beautiful event. But the most beautiful thing is to honor a great lady, Sofianou. Kula Sofianou, she's one of the best. Since been in New York, she upgrade so much Cyprus in any way.
Well, it's a lovely gathering, and I do want to give my warmest congratulations to your Consul General. She's been so effective in highlighting the issues, the beauty of Cyprus, the need for religious freedom, the culture of Cyprus. She's done a great job. We're going to miss her here.
Today, we are having our annual dinner dance to honor the Consul General of Cyprus in New York, Kula Sofianou. As you know, Kula has been here for about 4 years, and she's been a dedicated person who couldn't find a better person to represent Cyprus and really speak from the heart about the Cypriot issues and how we need to continue to fight for freedom of all Cyprus and the removal of all the occupying forces. It's been almost 40 years since 1974 invasion. So it's very critical that we have people like Kula who go around the world and spread the message that we need to work harder to keep all the nations to voice their objection and help remove Turkey from the occupying lands. Our society here in Philadelphia is about 150 families. As it gets together here in this event, the highlight of our event are the children that they learn how to dance the Cypriot folk dances, and they really make every one of us proud, and they rekindle the child spirit in us, because as we see them dance, all of these images of youth as we grew up in Cyprus resonate very vividly in our minds. So we are all very, very, very proud to have so many people here, the Hellenes and the Philellenes, to really show their support, and that we will never forget that Cyprus continues to be occupied, and that we'll not stop this fight until all of Cyprus is free.
What a wonderful dance. This dance is one of a long line that we've had the last 4 or 5 weeks as we're getting ready for the Thanksgiving holidays. We come here to honor the Cypriot Society. We come here to honor Kula Sofianou, Her Excellency, for everything that she's done, not only on behalf of the Cypriots, but on behalf of the Greek Americans, not only in the Philadelphia community, but all throughout the diaspora. But here we are, we're very proud of what we consider a critical aspect of our dream team, the Cypriots, the Cypriot Society of Philadelphia. May they always have a successful dance, may they always have a successful society, they always march in our parades, and they always participate to the greatest extent in everything that is Philadelphia and in everything that is the Delaware Valley. So, σας ευχαριστούμε.
Είμαι εδώ σήμερα για να τιμήσω και τον Σύλλογο των Κυπραίων Μίζωνος Φιλαδελφίας, οι οποίοι είναι πάντα δραστήριοι και προωθούν τα εθνικά θέματα, αλλά επίσης να τιμήσω και την Γενική Πρόξενο, την κυρία Κούλα Σοφιανού, που για 4 χρόνια αντιπροσώπευσε την Κυπριακή Δημοκρατία πολύ, πολύ ωραία και πολύ σωστά στην περιοχή μας και ποτέ δεν ξέχασε τη Νέα Ιερσέη. Σε ευχαριστώ.
Tell us about the dance crew.
Our dance teacher's name is Yota, and the girls will be dancing the bicha, and my name is Andigone.
Wonderful. Thank you. Good luck tonight.